very quick video announcing the winner of the iPod Shuffle from TechPlanet30.com. It's the first month, really, the end of the first month for TechPlanet 30 going live online, and I said that I would do the announcement on the 1st of July, which was last night, but unfortunately, due to something that was completely unplanned and out of my hands, I had to take my wife Victoria to hospital, which was obviously much more important than doing this. Although, having said that, I deeply apologise for any of you that were perhaps sat around waiting to hear the announcement. I really, really apologise. I did send out a couple of tweets and stuff like that and made an update on TechPlanet 30 to let people know what was happening and that it would be done tonight. So I really apologise, guys. So I suppose that really the first thing I'll do now is just move on, let you know who's won the iPod Shuffle, and then I'll move on to something regarding giveaways in the future. The winner of the iPod Shuffle is Cullen Purcell. So what I'll do is I'll give you 14 days to respond to me. I'll send you an email. What I need you to do is contact me immediately, let me know what colour of iPod Shuffle you want, also give me the details to send it to. As soon as I get all those, I'll go out, get the iPod Shuffle, and there will be a brand new iPod Shuffle on the way to you. Now guys, I know the iPod Shuffle's not really a great prize, but it's unfortunately something that's come out of my own pocket, so finances dictated the type of prize it was, and because it's just the first month of TechPlanet 30, unfortunately, an iPod Shuffle was all that really I could afford this month. However, next month, the end of July, in the middle of August, I'm going to be doing an iPod Touch giveaway. Now, hopefully by that time, Apple maybe will have brought out a new model of the iPod Touch. And that'll be really fantastic if they do bring something out around about that time. So, fingers crossed they'll have a new model out and I'll be able to give away a brand new iPod Touch model. If not, then it'll just be a brand new current edition of the iPod Touch. I plan on doing giveaways every single month. With 4 to 6 weeks, there'll be a giveaway. And the giveaways will be good, decent quality giveaways. The iPod Shuffle was kind of like a little bit of a mishap. I never really planned properly for it. I should have saved and stuff like that. But that's by the by. From here on in, it'll be around about the same type of standard as a Touch or something like that. Or hopefully going on a little bit further. Which leads me on to saying, you know, I really want to thank every single person that's registered on TechPlanet 30 or come by and stopped by, left comments, read the blogs, those types of things, because it's really, really helped the site move on. Now, no way is the site at a position where, you know, it's the finished article. It's not going to be the finished article for quite some time yet. But obviously, as time goes on, I do hope that it does get better for you guys and that the content gets better and everything about the site improves, which will then obviously mean that giveaways and stuff like that will also improve as well. That's really about it, guys. That's all I have really to say now. So don't forget, if you haven't got in for this particular giveaway, go across to techplanet30.com. Register your details and that will be you automatically entered into every single giveaway I do from the point of you registering onwards. If you also want to follow me, and maybe perhaps you're getting a little bit sick and tired of tech or anything to get there, I also have an ordinary blog which is just about me blabbering on about current things that are going on in my life, going on in the world, that type of thing, and that's iharrison30.blogspot.com, or you can follow me on Twitter. You can follow me on FriendFeed. I also have a Flickr account, and I'll be putting new images of an Nikon D5000 up in the Flickr account and Picasa account as well. So the best thing to do is go to TechPlanet 30, and there you will have a link of all the different things that I'm taking part in now, for video footage and images that I'll be posting up on Flickr, that type of thing, or Mobile Me. Go across there. All the links and all the details for different things will be on there, like my Skype address and my iChat address as well, which you're more than welcome to put in your contacts, and anytime I'm online, then you're more than welcome to contact me. So thanks very much, guys, for all the support you've given me so far, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon. Bye.